When the weather is fine, then you know it's a sign for messing about on the river. If you take my advice, there's nothing so nice as messing about on the river. There are longboats and shortboats and all sorts of craft, and cruisers and keelboats and some with no draft. So take off your coat and hop in a boat. Go messing about on the river. There are boats made from kits that reach you in bits for messing about on the river. Or you might like to scull in a glass fiber hull, just messing about on the river. There are tillers and rudders and anchors and cleats and ropes that are sometimes referred to as sheets. With the wind in your face, there's no finer place than messing about on the river. There are skippers and mates and rowing club mates, just messing about on the river. There are pontons and trots and all sorts of knots for messing about on the river. With thin boards and outboards and dinghies you sail, the first thing you learn is the right way to bail. In a one-seat canoe, you're the skipper and crew, just messing about on the river. There are bridges and locks and moorings and docks when messing about on the river. There's a whirlpool and weir that you mustn't go near when messing about on the river. There are backwater places all hidden from view and quaint little islands just awaiting for you. So I'll leave you right now to cast off your bow, to go messing about on the river.
Just you driving this on.
Have a nice day.
Thanks. Paddle down. Excellent.
You think you were the skipper? That young lady was.
How calm it looks there. Yeah.
You're going to push us off a little bit, Julie?
Right.
Actually, there's a boat coming. I'll wait for them to come through.
Get in the curly thing.
Might have to hang on to it, actually.
Yeah, well,
keep it on.
Oh, because the...
Yeah, it'll be all right. It won't move.
Nothing, it
will.
Oh, I see.
Oh, you're living with that little lad, do you?
Hi.
Julie?
Rosie and Jim, chugging along, got the old rag doll. Rosie and Jim, Rosie and Jim, and the old beast is the boat. We go to play and have a look with Rosie's back.
Jim's going back.
No one knows when we're around. Shh, don't make a sound.
Wah.
Rosie and Jim, Rosie and Jim.
She gets there, she knows if the store's on.
There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes